Hi, in this video I would like to tell you about all the Netpeak Spider features which become available in the Pro plan and what's different from the other versions. I'm glad to say that starting from Pro version, all limits for size and speed of crawling are off, which means you can now work with websites that have more than 100,000 URLs at full speed. While we are talking about big projects, if you want to crawl several websites simultaneously with Netpeak Spider Pro, you have several ways of doing that. The first one, using multi-window mode, in which you will be checking every website in a separate window and project. The second one, multi-domain crawling, where you can work with many websites within one window. All it takes is to add a list of them to the table, tick on the checkbox in the settings, and start getting data from several websites simultaneously. Another pro feature, exporting the search phrases from Google Search Console and Yandex Metrica. Give the program access to the accounts of these services, and for every page you will see a list of queries that it's ranked for, detailed statistics on views, clicks, and average position. I recommend you to explore these reports carefully in order to optimize your content and lower the number of irrelevant queries. Next pro feature, white label reports, which will help you increase your brand name exposure and attract potential clients on the pre-sale stage of SEO services. Add your comments, logo, and contact details right away to the PDF audit. By the way, in Pro plan you can upload any reports to the Google Drive. All you need is to choose this way of export in the settings. We are constantly improving Pro plan and making it more as flexible and multifunctional as possible. So even professionals can use it for the hardest tasks of website optimization. If you found your tasks in this video, then head over to our website and choose Netpeak Spider Pro. But if you want to look at Lite version overview first, click on the next video.